What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more legendary tales. And let's continue our hunt for hobgoblins and the fragments of hate or whatever it was we're supposed to be here for. So that I don't potentially fall into a trap they set. Goblin Archer. Do 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 do. There we go. That was completely bad aim on my part. Nothing there. Where am I? Oh, we're back at the entrance of this place. Well, semi-entrance. Whoa. Still no signs of hobgoblins, though. Now, do we need to report back to the goblin dude, or what? Main... Okay, we can just continue. Do 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 do. Because see, since this is up now, I'm more interested in just getting that goblin head and finishing the side quest. And there's our teleport, too. Knock, knock. We need to go get some mana back a little quicker. I mean, since we're here, I don't think we've got any other skill points now. Actually, 26. No, and it was 33. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. There we go. Dealt with. Can you not? I said, can you not? No. Oh, hi. There we go. Whew. I think it's time we just, got a little drink. There we go. It's hitting the wrong button. That should be enough for the next fight. So that's probably the way we need to go for any extras. Because that looks like forward. There we go. That looks lovely. I may have been wrong about the way I thought we needed to go. Like usual. Hi, how's it going? Ah, crap. Hey, how's it going? No thanks. Of course, don't want him to be shooting at me. Still not enough. We did it. We did it. Oh, hi. I know I seen another one somewhere around here. I refuse to believe that I got everybody. Now I think we got everybody. We're doing halfway decently on health. A lot better than I figured we'd be. You're a hobgoblin. Yep. Hi. Head. That's what I was wanting. Whew. So now, at least in my opinion, we're good to just continue on. After we go and put this up and get our reward for helping our little buddy out. Hard head. I guess there's nothing really in there, huh? And last head. Let's go and turn it into our little buddy. Goblin merchant looks pretty mad. Not for nothing, but you're a bit of a whack job, ain't you, Smallers? Absolutely. But yeah, that'll be right there where we need to teleport to in the next one. I am going to go ahead and end this here. So thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you then.